Setting strong passwords for your home Wi-Fi network and online accounts keeps your personal information safe, but short and simple doesn't work anymore. Thankfully, it's easy to create the right passwords. Network equipment like routers, modems, and gateways often come with common default passwords. To change this, instructions are located in your user manual. Also in that user manual, you can find instructions on how to add a guest network to your home Wi-Fi network. These are some basic do's and don'ts for creating strong passwords. Do use at least 8 characters. Do use at least 1 uppercase and lowercase letter. Replace some letters with numbers or symbols. Do use special characters in addition to those replacements. Don't use common words from the dictionary. Don't use personal names or numbers, including pets' names, social security numbers, or phone numbers. Don't use spaces, and don't use repeating characters. It's important to set a unique password for each device in your network, any websites you register for, and all of your online accounts. It might sound like a lot, but thankfully there are apps out there that can help you. Additionally, your antivirus software may offer that service for no additional charge. Best Buy and Geek Squad are here to help. Thanks for watching.